friends through work, but it very quickly became apparent to me that they cared about me as a person and that this was a friendship and they had my back. I have spent birthdays with Michael and Sue. They've opened up their home to me. We've had so many incredible memories over the years, and I will never forget just the wonderful times in my life that came about because of Michael and because he believed in me. My family is sending all of our prayers, condolences, and love to Michael's family, to Sue, to Kate, to Matt, and anyone else who has been touched by this unbelievable loss.